welcome to our Maverick Circle of Life celebration. My name is Andrea Martinez, and I am the 2015-2016 Student Council President. It is fantastic to see everyone here this morning. Today, we gather not only to welcome everyone back, but to unite in that team spirit that makes us a Maverick family. But before we begin our program, we would like to invite our special guests and everybody to go ahead and serve themselves at this time. And not to worry, we did not include any of the grub that Timon and Pumbaa suggested. Struggled scoring points in most sports to our teams winning games and advancing to playoffs. Academically, we have won UIL championships and have had several students advance to state competition. Just recently, we have been recognized with 5 stars out of 7 in our score. Which is an improvement and a great achievement. We have grown to become mighty and powerful. And as we move toward the future, we know that everyone here has the same mission, to do outstanding in everything that we do.
Wow. You learn something new every day in life. Thank you very much. That was very nice, Andrea, and the rest of the student council members. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
What a great moment every year we have when it comes to having this breakfast. During the summer, our student council members attended San Angelo State University, and they went to get a new idea for the incoming school year. They brought a lot of things that you're gonna see throughout the school year for us and for the student body mainly. And I know they're going to do an outstanding job like every year they do. You know, if you look around all the work, 2 weeks of work from scratch, they painted everything, and that's a lot of dedication and commitment they have for what they do. So this is their treat for us. Beginning on Monday is our treat for them. And that's what I'm talking about. Next Monday, our job is what? To perform with all the tools that the Central Office Administration and the board member give us for us to perform for our students. We want the best for them to become better productive citizens, for them to go to college, be prepared in life. And I know that so far our school have done a tremendous job for the past 10 years since we became Mavericks. 10 years, can you believe that? And I have enjoyed every single year since then, and every year is getting better and better. But you have the big task to perform in your classroom, to respect our students, to care for them, to pass your knowledge to them. And there you're gonna be surprised later on, many years from now when you see them and you remember them, how good they have done in their lives. When we met this week and Oscar Garcia was right next to me, it was a wonderful feeling to know that Oscar Garcia was now Dr. Oscar Garcia, a product of C.C. Wing High School, who just recently graduated from med school. Those are the feelings that we need to accomplish on a daily basis. Whether he's a doctor, a teacher, a lawyer, a nurse, a person that chose to be in the military when the war force, we are so proud of our students, no matter where they come from, no matter what kind of disability they might have. Our students count, and we need to do what is best for them. So our student council members, you are taking the lead with the student body this year. I wish the best of luck to you, and we're gonna do what it takes for you to be better students and better citizens in the future. Board members, Central Office Administration, thank you so much for your support. Without you, this wouldn't be possible. To my administrators, you have a lot of work to do, and thank you so much for your work. This moment, I'd like to recognize our distinguished guests, beginning with the school board president, Ms. Lupita Fuentes. Board vice president, Hilda Martinez. Mr. Terralba, trustee. Ms. Elena Purcell, trustee. Mr. Rodolfo Rudy Bowles, trustee. Also from central office, our leader, my supervisor, the one that, you know, is doing everything possible for us to succeed, Mr. Gilberto Gonzalez, our supervisor. Deputy Superintendent for Curriculum Instruction, Mr. Samuel Mijares. Roberto Sanchez, Director for Bilingual and Fine Arts. One from the House, Mr. David Camarillo. Also we have Ms. Serna, Grant Writer, School Improvement Director. Cristina Carrion, Math Director. Fernando Martin, Social Worker C.C. Wayne, ELA Director. Mr. Jaime Gloria, Science Director. Ms. Ana Laura Castillon, CTE Director. Also. I don't think that I'm missing anybody if everybody's here on this side. So thank you so much for being here. It means a lot to us that you are here sharing this special moment with all of us and the student, part of the student body. To Mr. Olivares, Ms. Olivares, and Mr. Rocha, thank you so much for what you do with our students. Your guidance is very well appreciated. And I know that this year is gonna be not only the year of the Mavericks, it's more than that, right? Last year we got 5 stars, something that very few high school accomplished, and this year we're shooting for those 2 that we didn't get, right? So, it is a big challenge, but we can do it, because here, the Murray family can accomplish anything if we really put our heart to do it. So once again, thank you so much. Let's have a wonderful school year 2015-2016, and go Mavericks! Before I pass the mic to our superintendent, Mr. Gonzalez, I know there is a birthday in the house. And that's Mr. Mingo Rodriguez's birthday today. Mingo, happy birthday. I know Mingo for many, many years. Mr. Gonzalez, join us.
Chaco means, but I hope it means welcome, okay? Anyway, it's always great to be here to start off the year. I know yesterday we had the welcome back for all the employees, but it's always personalized to come to CC Win, you know, and I'm glad that I'm invited every year, Mr. Diaz. And I know this started way before, you know, me with Mr. Sanchez and so on, but I'm glad you continued, you know, the tradition, because for us, it's always great to come to CC Win. And if we can get Mr. Bowles to come to CC Win, then we're doing good, right? Because Mr. Bowles now works for the whole district, right, Mr. Bowles? I do want to reiterate what was said. I mean, every year we are amazed when we come over here, the tremendous amount of work that is done by the students and, of course, Dionio Olivares and Mr. Olivares and now Mr. Rocha. Tremendous work. A lot of pride goes into everything that is done here. And I was looking at the slogan right behind me where it says, if you believe in yourself, others cannot help but believe in you. And to me, that is so indicative of CC Win. 10 years in the making, and every year, you know, they're coming up. It's an up-and-coming school. In Eagle Pass High School, you better watch out. Mr. Diaz mentioned about the 5 stars. What he didn't mention is that it's the only school here in the district that got a distinction in science. So let's give yourselves a big hand. And let me ask you something. Where did the Teacher of the Year come from? Please. Where are my UIL people who won district last year? Please stand up. And the baseball team that made it to the playoffs, would you please stand up? That is why I'm so proud of CCUN, because every year I see the great things that happen. And it's only because of you, okay? It's only because of you.
Don't forget soccer, sir.
Soccer.
Soccer, I'm sorry. Where are soccer people? Thank you. Did I miss anybody? Okay. Congratulations. Any more?
Student council got sweepstakes.
Student council sweepstakes. That's it. So great things that are happening under the leadership of Mr. Diaz and his staff. So let's give Mr. Diaz a big hand also. So,
don't forget golf.
Congratulations to everyone at CCUN. Everything looks great. The future is so bright for you all, and I commend you for all the hard work. And have a tremendous year. Whatever you need, you can what?
Call me.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Gonzalez. That's what happened when we start naming things. You said you forget. Come on, guys, be nice. When I was doing the recognition, I forgot to name a very important person to our CCUN family, and that is Ms. Olivares. Thank you so much for being here. Andrea, this is your audience. This is your moment.
Thank you, Mr. Diaz. We at WIN don't dwell on the past. We live towards our future. We don't run from it, we learn from it. We believe in ourselves, and we hope that you do as well. On behalf of the CCUN Student Council, I would like to present Mr. Diaz and Mr. Gonzalez with a small token of gratitude to remind you of our Maverick Circle of Life. We're proud of this family, and we promise you now that you will hear our roar this year. late nights with stacks of papers to grade, deadlines to meet, in-services to attend. We know that this certainly isn't the Hakuna Matata life. We know that there will definitely be worries, but we also know that there is nothing you would not do for the students here at CCU in high school. Your sacrifices do have its rewards, which lie in the success of all those that walk the halls of our school.
Now I have to do, but coming back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long. Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter! You didn't be past?
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it, or learn from it. Ah! You see? So what are you going to do?
On behalf of our sponsors and the rest of our council, I thank you for joining us this morning. And as we begin this 2015-2016 school year, we ask that you join our stampede towards excellence. Thank you.